baby boy has the Evoque. Fancy rapper Iggy Azalea buys her one-year-old son Onyx a mini Range Rover published, 1048 British Summertime, the 21st of June 2021, updated, 1112 British Summertime, the 21st of June 2021. He's only one, but Iggy Azalea is already introducing her son, Onyx, to a life of luxury. In a post on Twitter last week, the 31-year-old rapper revealed she'd bought her young son a baby Range Rover. "I bought Onyx a baby Range today and I'm so excited. Mama has the autobiography and baby boy has the Evoque," she captioned the post. The good life. He's only one, but Iggy Azalea is already introducing her son, Onyx, to a life of luxury. Iggy, real name Amethyst Amelia Kelly, is determined to have matching wheels with her little boy, adding, "I'm getting rims on it so it can be like the mini version of mine." According to online store, Ride On Toys Kids, a Range Rover-inspired car retails for between $229.95 and $334.95. But when a fan suggested Iggy had a driving course set up in her backyard for Onyx to drive around on, she drew the line. Hot Wheels. In a post on Twitter last week, the 31-year-old rapper revealed she'd bought her young son a baby Range Rover. "I bought Onyx a baby Range today and I'm so excited. Mama has the autobiography and baby boy has the Evoque," she wrote on Twitter. "Lol, he sits in the car seat, babe, he's one," the fancy rapper responded. Iggy announced she'd given birth to a baby boy in June last year, despite never announcing she was pregnant. "I have a son," she announced on Instagram stories at the time, after rumors emerged in December 2019 that she was around 6 months pregnant. Customized. Iggy, real name Amethyst Amelia Kelly, is determined to have matching wheels with her little boy, adding, "I'm getting rims on it so it can be like the mini version of mine." Surprise. Iggy announced she'd given birth to a baby boy in June last year, despite never announcing she was pregnant. "He kept waiting for the right time to say something, but it feels like the more time passes the more I realize I'm always going to feel anxious to share news that giant with the world," she added. "I want to keep his life private but wanted to make clear he is not a secret and I love him beyond words." Iggy shares Onyx with her ex, rapper Playboi Carti, but announced she'd be raising her son, alone, following their split in October. Single mom. Iggy shares Onyx with her ex, rapper Playboi Carti, but announced she'd be raising her son, alone, following their split in October.